What is up, everybody? DizMax Gaming, welcome back to Resident Evil 2. Yes, I'm gonna continue this part 4 of the blind playthrough, so I'm back at it again, once again with Resident Evil 2. So here I go. So always don't forget to subscribe to the channel, forget to smash that like button as well. So story, we're gonna continue with the Leon story. I'm really excited. We're still in the police station, trying to figure out how to blow up. Our next is trying to blow up that C4 so I can get the third coin and get out of here of the freaking police station, and that's it. So next up, I believe I'm going to the shower room and just blowing up that C4 as well. Oh no, actually no, turning off the smoke, all that. I already got the valve and everything, so I just have to do that. All right, here I go. So yeah, so I already got this in the inventory. I don't know what this red jewel is for. I can't combine it with anything. I'll probably figure it out later, but I'm gonna store it. I could get that shotgun, but I have this infinite ammo gun, you know. I got the deluxe edition. I had unlocked everything. Okay, so these are still useful. I'm not gonna get rid of them. Okay. So next up is to that shower room. Yep. Ooh, okay. Okay, so that's it. Yeah, this is a C4 I have to blow up in order to get the third coin. This one right here. That's it. I gotta get to. No, it's not this door, it's the other one. That's my mistake. Yeah. Alright, here I go. Alright, now let's explore new now. It's all new to me right now. I'll take it. You gotta be joking me. Shotgun, I have not gotten the shotgun yet. What the hell? Whoa! What is that? Oh, cool. What the hell? I'm wasting all my ammo. Okay, it's time. It's that time. I'm gonna die. No, there was no freaking way. Woohoo! I got a battery. Left 915. Okay. Okay, it's one of the combinations for a safe. Okay, I need a freaking another pouch. Wait, give me a second. I gotta combine these. I wanna discard this. I'm sorry. I need that health. I need it. Something to open it here. Okay. What is that? Oh, it's a gun. It's a new one. Probably a new one. But I think I'm good with the one I have. Just combine that. I'm gonna get the shotgun. I'm probably gonna get it. I'm good with that. Oh no, I don't have the key for that. Alright, so that's next up. We're gonna lock that door. Oh, I love this gun. It just has infinite ammo, but I can't keep using it. I said, shit, I don't have any ammo on this gun. You gotta be... He's getting up. I'm getting out of here. Okay, the thing is, how am I gonna get to the a jack, huh? Wait, no, I'm going the wrong way. I need to find that. I don't know where that is. Try to figure out where I gotta go next. There's a safe right there. I'm back here again. Do I got something in here that can help me out? I don't got that key. Oh no, I'm getting away. Oh no. I got the shotgun now. Yes. Perfect. Is there something I need here? Oh, that one. Something goes in right in this one, but it's just to unlock that door. I don't know if I need something in there. I'm kind of lost. I already got lost. Oh, I need something for that too. Mag ammo. I'm missing something. I don't know what I'm missing, but I'm missing something. The West Office. Just need that last coin, but I don't know what I'm missing. I'm missing something. I gotta go see. Okay, yeah, so next up I have to find something to detonate that C4, but I'm not finding anything. And this good freaking Branna is down. Can't do much from there. Okay, what is it? Left 9, left, left, okay. Yes. Yes. Nice. Okay. That's all I needed right there. That's it. That's all I needed. That red jewel is for something, but I don't know what it's for. That thing's still here, yep. Killed it. I had to kill it with the freaking machine gun. Well, it would have not worked out. My third medallion. I cannot even know where it is. What is this? Oh, just a combat knife? I'll take it. Put you through here if I can find something I can use, but nope. It has something to do with that, but I just can't figure it out. I just need something to open this. But I don't see nothing right here that I need. I already searched this spot. I gotta go search the places I have not even searched yet. So. Alright guys, you know what? I'm gonna end it right here. So thank you for tuning in for another part of Resident Evil 3. On the next video, I'm gonna try to figure out what to do. Like, you know, I don't wanna take too much, just try to figure out what to do next. But I'm gonna end it right here. Thank you for tuning in. Don't forget to stay tuned for more videos, and I'll see everybody in the next one. Peace.